All right, what is going on, people? We're gonna continue where we left off at The Walking Dead. There we go. This is going very well. All right, so where are we at? There we are.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly, noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Well, damn it, Lee, look.
Hey, man, that drew some attention. Be careful. What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools, making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
Sick.
Okay, so I gotta figure out how the hell am I gonna do this now. Oh yeah, dummy, a fucking screwdriver. No, we're fucked. We're fucked.
That could scramble the brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Oh, what am I doing? We already got the screwdriver. Really? I have no idea where to go.
Let's keep looking around. She's right above us, guys. Let's keep looking around.
Oh fuck! Well, I guess I killed Lee. Bastard.
I hope that girl's okay.
Oh shit. Oh.
It's cool. Now we've got this.
Oh, yeah.
Are you two done?
I'm playing a game.
It's not like you watch a game.
It's a game. Oh. Oh, fuck. Want some two Steve vertical? Bastard.
Rat.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Yeah, miss.
Yes, bitch.
Stop, just stop.
Nope.
I'm coming out.
Oh, never mind. Oh, God. It's safe for the dogs.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Why? Our friend is still
survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy. Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
How you doing, man?
You know.
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, no. I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Which is good. Good.
Yes, ma'am.
You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
Don't get in any more trouble!
She was dead anyway. I always sound like that. It was over for her.
You better hope you're never baby then.
I think
I can't reach that brick.
Awesome. Now to distract those things carefully.
First, get the brick.
I can't reach that brick.
But you, oh my God, you broke the fucking. Throw it now. Good arm.
Vandalism.
I got an idea. A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
How do you go out there?
A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. That place is full of TVs and electronics. I can't look at him like that. Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
A bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
God, poor kid. We should think about. about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has somebody. Who knows if he actually worked here?
How the fuck am I supposed to go over there?
There's no getting in there from out here. That grate does its job. Hey there.
Hi.
Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that. We'll sit tight.
Okay.
So we gotta find out if that guy has the keys or not.
How are you gonna get out there?
I can't look at him like that. God, poor kid.
How the fuck do you...
What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Oh, fuck. You are worth first kid in that motherfucker.
You know what? I know what I must get. Let's go inside.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
I know what to do. And they left the door wide open, too. I'm such an idiot. Fucking found the shit.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
There it is. Or is it? There it is. I got it. Come on. Is that a remote or a comb?
How we doing?
Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
I've been a
That place is full of TVs and electronics. That place is full of TVs and electronics. That place is full of TVs and electronics. I can't look at him like that. That place is full of TVs and electronics.
I thought I...
Yeah,
it didn't work.
That cases full of TVs and electronics.
You know, I thought you could turn on the TVs with that remote, and that'll distract them, so I can go over and get the boy, and then we get the keys and the pharmacist. But it fucking wasn't. I think it needs batteries. So.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
Oh, yeah, she might, I suppose.
Yeah, give it to her. I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Remote, that's a candy bar.
Despite the circumstances. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
And now Clementine's in here with me. Joking.
Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
We gotta find Kimmy time a band-aid, my little girl.
let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
I don't think that's a band-aid. It's like a little wrap.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll find us. I don't think they will.
They'll, track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. But we should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Fucking bitch.
Dad, get the remote for that thing in here someplace. My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad.
Please tell me it's unlocked.
The keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Bastard. Bingo! Get the remote. Get the remote, Lee.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Okay, now we can leave Clementine here. Nah, I'm joking. Come on, Clemmy. Oh my god, I got the remotes. Have a heart attack, old bitch. Damn it. Vietnam.
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Yeah.
Let's have a look around. Okay.
Yep.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Oh, yeah.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Okay. Hey! Just fucking die, you piece of fucking shit. Even though you are my brother. Just fucking... One more, just to be sure. Go, Daddy.
Holy crap! Run!
Fuck! 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 Oh my God, Lee, run! Damn it. Okay. Yeah, we're dead. Oh my God, drugs.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up right back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here. You got it. Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
There you go.
Right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit!
You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Damn it.
I should know what?
What?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Oh, shit. Are you sure?
Shit!
What? Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Shit, 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 shit. Oh my God.
Holy. Let's go.
They got Carly.
You gotta move.
Huh.
What the fuck just happened? I died, okay. Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to run with. Damn it, I gotta start all over. Die. Nah, what episode? An old man.
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today, especially a good friend.
Now we're at a motel.
Yeah.
to Atlanta.
Yeah, I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Don't go.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. I could go from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Kari to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
You wanted kids once.
I did, yeah.
Well, she's not your daughter, so you can't treat her like she is.
Yeah, I know that.
But you can take care of her. Hell, maybe better than a father even could.
Thanks, Kenny.
I got your back, pal.
I hear that little boy talking to Clementine. I did. I seen it. Nothing. Not in this one. They have an eating competition.
Well, so far he's damn near dead.
That's nothing.
Oh. Why the fuck would they do that? He gonna wake up with a fire.
Nothing bad is happening. Ooh.
I know. Something bad don't happen.
Wow.
It don't happen. It's a real big and he
gotta
eat that.
How you doing,
Doug? Oh, my God.
Doug.
We nah, could they
save her, could we? I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. Just meth stuff, but
nothing bad happened.
Probably just that survivor thing.
Yeah, there we are.
She likes it too.
Thankfully. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee,
what is it, buddy?
How did you choose? Maybe we both needed you. You picked me.
I was going to help you both.
That makes sense, I guess. But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish you would have picked her.
Wow.
You could go ahead and fire us, or you could go out there and really impress Audrey. Your choice, man.
I would impress it if I think. And you're gonna help me.
It's all like pow, pow, pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what?
God, what the fuck?
Hey, Duck, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay. I'm sorry. He got the biggest one.
I'm sorry. I'm
not a lot of kids here. No, it's not that. It's, I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn hit the other one.
It's just a walkie-talkie. It probably wasn't much use to begin with.
It wasn't just a walkie-talkie. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Who is it?
We can find you another.
Go fuck it up.
Fuck you.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Wait, come here for a second. Let me go what?
My mom wants to know if I could like borrow one of your Xbox 360 controller.
Why?
So she could figure out how to like fix my Xbox 360. Or can you come over to my house and bring it?
Here, take this one.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Jordan.
You were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. Know who you are. I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you,
I don't know your ass.